गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रिटार्डिंग रिएक्शन। दिस इज द वेल नोन नेम रिएक्शन, वेयर इन दिस रिएक्शन दैट इज ऑक्सीडेशन इज टेक्स प्लेस। ऑक्सीडेशन इज टेक्स प्लेस, ऑक्सीडेशन इज टेक्स प्लेस फ्रॉम द व्हेन द बेंजीन रिंग और द सब्स्टिट्यूटेड बेंजीन रिंग दैट इज द मिथिल बेंजीन। मिथिल बेंजीन इज reacted with the methyl benzene is oxidized with the bromine chloride in presence of carbon disulfide as a solvent, then the chromium complex is formed. After this chromium complex which on hydrolysis to give the aldehyde, that is the benzaldehyde. We discuss about these reactions. This is the well-known reaction. Name of the reaction is the Wittard reaction. That is Wittard reaction. Then we discuss about the methyl benzene. Methyl group is attached with the benzene ring. Methyl benzene, we can as a methyl benzene, a common name is the toluene or methyl benzene. When this benzene is oxidized with the oxidizing agent at the chromium chloride or bromine chloride. Carbon disulfide as a solvent is required. Carbon disulfide is used as a solvent. Then the formation of the formation of the complex. That is this complex is formed by dichloride, chromium and hydroxyl and dichloride. This is the hydroxyl group and the chloride group. Hydroxyl group and this is the dichloride. This is the chromium complex. Chromium complex is formed. This chromium complex, which on hydrolysis to give the compound, that is here bond is present, benzaldehyde is formed. Benzaldehyde
benzaldehyde is formed. Name of the compound is benzaldehyde is formed.
Here oxidation is takes place. Here in this case, this reaction we taken methyl benzene. Methyl benzene is treated with or oxidized with the bromine chloride. Bromine chloride as an oxidizing agent in, and the carbon disulfide as a solvent is used in these reactions. Then the formation of chromium complex is in the formation of this is the chromium complex is formed. And this chromium complex here two molecules of chromium chloride is used. There the formation of when the methyl benzene or the component is the toluene is oxidized with the chromium chloride. Two moles of chromium complex chloride is used as a oxidizing agent. Then the solvent is used in this reaction, that is carbon disulfide. Then the formation of chromium complex is formed. Which of these complex or the reaction nature of the complex, chromium complex, is the hydrolysis to form the benzaldehyde compound is formed. So this is the simple ETART reaction, ETART name reaction. And in this reaction, the oxidation is takes place from methyl to aldehyde group is formed. Methyl benzene to benzaldehyde is formed.
This is the ETART reactions.